Those were lies. Those were lies. Those were lies. Those were lies. Plain and simple. Those were lies. Confused me and increasingly concerned. They confused me because the president and I had had multiple conversations about my job, both before and after he took office. And he had repeatedly told me I was doing a great job and he hoped I would stay. And I had repeatedly assured him that I did intend to stay and serve out the remaining 6 years of my term. He told me repeatedly that he had talked to lots of people about me, including our current attorney general, and had learned that I was doing a great job and that I was extremely well-liked by the FBI workforce. Those were lies. Those were lies. Those were lies. Those were lies. Plain and simple. Those were lies. So it confused me when I saw on television the president saying that he actually fired me because of the Russia investigation, and learned again from the media that he was telling privately other parties that my firing had relieved great pressure on the Russia investigation. I was also confused by the initial explanation that was offered publicly that I was fired because of the decisions I had made during the election year. Those were lies. Those were lies. Those were lies. Those were lies.
Plain and simple.
Those were lies. And although the law required no reason at all to fire an FBI director, the administration then chose to defame me and, more importantly, the FBI by saying that the organization was in disarray, that it was poorly led. Those were lies. Those were lies. Those were lies. Those were lies.
Plain and simple.
Those were lies.